Good afternoon, everyone. We are live at the Roseau Cemetery for the burial of Mr. Curtis Augustus. Thank you.
you can hold only. Just hold it. Thank you.
Our brother Curtis has gone to his rest in Jesus Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayer. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother. Together may we meet Christ Jesus, when he who is our life appears in his glory. We read in sacred scripture, "This is the will of my Father, says the Lord, that I should lose nothing of all that he has given to me, and that I should raise it up on the last day." Or again, "Our true home is in heaven, and Jesus Christ, whose return we long for, will come from heaven to save us." God of endless ages, through disobedience to your law we fell from grace, and death entered the world. But through the obedience and resurrection of your Son, you gave to us a new life. You granted Abraham, our father in faith, a burial place in the promised land. From the spirit of repentance, earnestly ask you to put upon this grave and to bless it. So that while we commit to the earth the body of your servant Curtis, his soul may be taken into paradise. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the certain hope of resurrection to eternal life, our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God our brother Curtis, and we commit his body to the ground. Bless him and keep him. The Lord make his face to shine upon him and be gracious to him. The Lord lift up his countenance upon him and give him peace. Dear friends, in reverence, let us pray to God, the source of all mercies. Gracious Lord, forgive the sins of those who have died in Christ. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Remember all the good they have done. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Welcome them into eternal life. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Let us pray for those who mourn. Comfort them in their grief. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Lighten their sense of loss with your presence. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Increase their faith and strengthen their hope. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Let us pray also for ourselves and our pilgrimage through life. Keep us faithful in your service. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Kindle in our hearts a longing for heaven. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, the power,
and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Loving God, from whom all life proceeds, and by whose hand the dead are raised again, though we are sinners, you wish always to hear us. Accept the prayers we offer in sadness for your servant Curtis, deliver his soul from death, number him among your saints, and clothe him with the robe of righteousness, to enjoy forever the delights of your kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto Curtis, O Lord.
And let perpetual light shine upon you.
May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, in the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Oh,
I am with you through it all. All you have to do is push just that thing from the up, so you know. But I just sit here.
Because
Was the funeral burial of Curtis Augustus. This live was brought to you by Emo News. It was our pleasure doing this as always. Thanks for viewing and have a pleasant evening.